Thank you so much, Prasad and Gary, for these kind remarks. Citrus has always had a very special relationship with UC Merced. That campus actually started after Citrus has launched. And we are in a position through the original Citrus director at the UC Merced campus, Jeff Wright, who was also the founding engineering dean, to have an important function in shaping the program there. And of course, I would like to acknowledge the steady work of Josh Veers, the director at Citrus UC Merced, and of course, Erin Hester, the associate director there. So with that, I would like to introduce Marjorie Zatz, Interim Vice Chancellor for Research at UC Merced, for her remarks and for her introduction of Chancellor Minos. Marjorie?
Thank you, Kostas. It's a real pleasure to join in the celebration of Citrus's anniversary, the 20th anniversary. Citrus is an incredibly important research pillar at UC Merced, serving as home for many of our most substantial agricultural technology programs. I became aware of Citrus and the Bonitao Institute pretty much as soon as I landed here as graduate dean in 2014, and it's been a real pleasure to become even more involved with Citrus in my position now as interim vice chancellor for research, where I've learned more of what Citrus is doing on all of the northern campuses. Citrus is really important for us, especially in supporting our smart farming technologies and sustainable agriculture more generally, but also as a leader in diversity and outreach programs, working with colleagues at Merced College and other local schools, including teaching robotics and drone research. I could go on and on about why we love Citrus so much, but in the interest of time, I'll stop here.